I'm BboyNetwork QB from Montreal. My crew is a legendary crew. I've been rapping since, I've been BboyNetworking since 7 years.
Killa Bee from Montreal.
I began in Martinique because I'm from Martinique, and I was doing hip hop dancing before, and I just met like those boys who were breaking outside of I don't know what to say, centre commercial, and I just came and tried it, and they inserted me in the crew, and that's how I was in the Breath crew in Martinique in 2003. I really love B-Boy Kips, Alienus, Rock Afola, and yes, B-Boy Technique too. It's really like a little family in Montreal, and there are dope B-Boys, and I wish that that more people knew that. And there are B-Boys like from the crew Fresh on Map that are working outside. And I try to do that with my crew too, with the legendary crew. And we're just trying to show ourselves. And it's you should come in Montreal. It's really cool. It's a good scene. Really funky. We love music. And this is a good vibe. Just be a dancer. Don't try to be a girl dancing. Just be a dancer. That's all. Don't tell. Yeah, I'm a girl, so I should do like girl thing. Just dance and do whatever your body tells to you.
Any shout-outs?
My crew, legendary crew, Alex crew in Montreal too, and I just wanted to thank everybody here because it was really cool. Like the place is really nice. I never saw it before. I really love it.